Hey everybody, did you good Dodson here with another episode of Pixelmon? Still haven't exactly decided if I'm gonna make this season 1 or season 2 of a new version. So I decided to get back to doing the catching. And guess what? It came to me. It wants to play then. Okay. Rockwaff came to play. Ah, nice. I have a Rockwaff, and it's a female. Kind of yellow. So I am still on the hunt. No. Please do just swap the Pokemon around in your inventory. Then to just do the other thing. And also a good thing to do some Pokemon training. Maybe I'll find a unique Pokemon around here. Judy was not expected to be good. Must be a cave around here. Still don't have to get more apricots. I think that's a good one. I will have to invest in some Minecraft tools. What about the queen I need? Perfect, that was one thing I was looking for. And that means all I have to do is find one more red and two more black. I'll let them do whatever they're doing. See how many Pokemon I can catch before I run out of Pokeballs. Nice, and my puppy grew up. I guess I'm going to see if I can. Who knows, I might find a starter while I'm out and about. That's not a color I want. How about the blue? I love getting all the types of Pokemon you can hear. Ah, now black. That means only one red and one black to get. God, the green I need. God, the white. Just in how you can go all over the place and you won't find too much of the stuff. Believe me, that is something you don't normally hear in the Pokemon game. All the Pokemon making their name sounds. Something more matching what they're supposed to do. Perfect! We have a red, oh cool, and a black. Which means we have all the Pokemon colors we need, all the things we need. That's a good looking bushy. Cool, cool. Quite the interesting little adventure I'm having. Oh. I know I should probably hit that comb, but I'm just a little bit in the investigation. Oh, looks like I might have found something else I need to go take a look at. Oh my god, it's like an abandoned building. I wonder if I can find something good in it. Maybe Pokemon has evolved. Should probably get some of this. Pokemon Ghost Tower, of course. That's why it looks so strange. Okay. Wait for it to spawn. So if we do this, let's give our ghosty friends here kind of a weird color. Let's give them a gray. And up here we'll say Ghost Tower. I was expecting it to be a gym or something. Whoa. I also need to name some of these Pokemon, like I did Bubbles. Quite interesting, if you ask me. Then bushes of the acorn bushes of the yin. Suppose you head back in a bit and head to, how can I say this? Home. I think I can teleport there if I want. I just want to do a little bit of investigating. I can find something strange. And maybe dislocate one more Pokemon. Oh cool, another loot thing on the ground. Seems to be coming across these things a lot. Echo voice, cool. That's two of them I've gotten so far. Minus. Ooh. Wow, I'm finding those Pokeballs on the ground a lot. They usually drop loot things, but still. Fire mail. That way I tap my bubbles. What was that? Wow. I always assumed focus into spawn the towns. This one I found without a town with it. I remember when the Pokemon Center used to be creepy. Oh wow. Doesn't matter, you don't need the people at the things to do stuff. What does my waffle have? Oops. What? You can keep it. I suppose we should head back to our place. And kind of situate our stuff in our things. Wow, that wormhole thing is back again. Okay. Let's go up here. I put out these in here. Pokemon things are gonna go in here. At least the main related. Right now, I'm just putting out this stuff in here. And let's just go to bed, and then we will go and plant our apricorns. Sweet dreams, it says. Oh, nice. Okay. Now, where can we plant our stuff? Aha. So if we do this right, I think 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Uh-oh. It's not gonna work. Okay, so here won't work. I'll have to fix this later. Let's place them at the back of the house. Of course, we want to leave a little bit of space. When they grow, I will remove those bushes. There we go. That should be good for a starter. Of course. Very fast walk, bro. Oh. Oh boy, we got Pokemon where I don't want them to be. Yikes! That's another low level. Oh my god! Oh my god, those guys are not low level. Let's heal up real quick. Okay, let's go F5. I think we should in here. I'm gonna go and get some Minecraft tools and do some mining to get some metal. And some other stuff. So I'll see you guys later. Bye!